Hello and welcome back to another In-Depth video. Today we are talking about Christmas Eve and your Christmas Eve forecast. So we're going to go through the country, take a look at any precipitation, any cloud cover, and finally any snow or freezing rain totals that could impact any travel you are doing today. Let's get right on into it. So let's start off with this clipper system right here. It is currently moving through the Great Lakes region, and throughout the early morning hours, we will see this start to move into the northeast, but that system should be off the coast by 2 p.m., so light snow totals there, if any. Our next system is this western system, and in particular, this low-pressure system right here. That low pressure will be moving through the northern plains throughout the morning, bringing some rain and freezing rain to the region. And eventually, as we move into the late hours, into the Great Lakes region, with some rain and freezing rain here in the UP of Michigan, as well as some other areas in the region. Finally, we have western snow. So the western snow will be continuing throughout the day today, with most of the attention being focused on the Rockies in Idaho, Wyoming, Utah, Colorado, and then some rain in Southern California and Arizona. Other than that, some light precipitation in Washington, Oregon, Northern California, but that shouldn't create too much of an impact until a little bit later when a new low pressure system does move onto the coast and bring some more snowfall to Oregon and through Portland. But that low pressure system will be moving on during the day today and just could bring a little bit more snowfall to the Cascades and parts of the Sierra Nevadas, the very northern end. So, in terms of cloud cover, let's just take a look here. So, basically, I'm just going to go through this, and the brighter the blue, the more cloud cover there is. If it is white, there is 0% cloud cover, and that means a very sunny day. So, we have cloud cover over the Great Lakes, as well as the West. And throughout the day, that kind of all blends together, and it just seems like a very cloudy day overall in the U.S., particularly in the central U.S., as we do have some moisture that's not precipitating, but it is getting drawn up from the Gulf and produces that cloud cover. But eventually, we move into Christmas morning with some cloudiness over the eastern U.S., excluding parts of the southeast, and some spotty cloudiness across the west, with parts of the central U.S. clear, but most of the U.S. will be mostly cloudy. Finally, let's take a look at our winter weather, starting with total accumulated snowfall, and let me just go all the way to Christmas morning, so any snowfall that will be falling throughout the day today. So light snowfall totals in the northeast, and for most of the western snowfall, we could see over a foot, maybe even 2+ feet of snow in the higher elevations of California, Oregon, Washington, Wyoming, Utah, and Colorado, and then in the upper elevations of Montana, Idaho, Nevada, as well as parts of Arizona and New Mexico. Some areas could see over a foot, but most areas of the higher elevations will be seeing 6 inches to a foot of snow. So let's move on here to freezing rain. So that is pretty much all the freezing rain possible. So a little bit of freezing rain in parts of the upper elevations of the west, some spotty freezing rain. So if you are traveling through the upper elevations of the western U.S., in particular the southwest U.S., there could be some spotty ice, so just be aware of that, as well as some ice in the very northern parts of North Dakota, parts of Wisconsin, and the UP of Michigan, as well as a little bit in the upper elevations of Pennsylvania. But other than that, that is your Christmas Eve forecast. Stay tuned again tomorrow for your Christmas forecast. I will also have that as well. I hope you all have a great Christmas Eve and are looking forward to Christmas Day. But that is all I have for today. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.